Whoa, watch it, pervert!
It's okay, Alan. He's just doing your inseam.
He's getting very close to my shaft.
I want you to know, Doug, I'm a steel trap. Whatever happens tonight, I will never, ever, ever speak a word of it.
Okay. Hey, I got it. Thank you. I don't think that...
Seriously, I don't care what happens. I don't care if we kill someone.
What?
You heard me. Sin City.
Remember what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Except for herpes. That shit'll come back to you.
You have to park so close? Yeah, what's wrong? You shouldn't be here. Why is that, Alan?
I'm not supposed to be within 200 feet of a school.
What?
Or Chuck E. Cheese.
Rogaine, check.
And don't forget to use it. I can totally tell when you forget your hair just looks thinner.
Using of the Rogaine, check.
I just wish your friends were as mature as you.
They are mature, actually. You just have to get to know them better.
Paging Dr. Faggot. Dr. Faggot.
I should go.
That's a good idea, Dr. Faggot.
To begin, I miss you.
Come on, you know I drive great when I'm drunk.
That's true. Don't forget, Bill was always our designated drunk driver.
Am I all right over there, Alan? Yeah, you're good.
Oh, my God.
That was awesome.
That was not awesome.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
That was insane. We almost just died.
We could have seen your face.
It says here we should work in teams. Who wants to be my spotter?
I don't think you should be doing too much gambling tonight, Alan.
Gambling? Who said anything about gambling? It's not gambling when you know you're going to win. Counting cards is a foolproof system.
It's also illegal.
It's not illegal. It's frowned upon, like masturbating on an airplane.
I'm pretty sure that's illegal, too.
Yeah, maybe after 9/11, where everybody gets so sensitive. Thanks a lot, Bin Laden.
Either way, you gotta be super smart to count cards, buddy, okay?
Oh, really?
It's not easy.
Okay, well, maybe we should tell that to Rayman, because he practically bankrupted a casino, and he was a retard.
What?
He was a retard.
You probably get this a lot. This isn't the real Caesar's Palace, is it?
What do you mean?
Did Caesar live here?
No.
I didn't think so.
Hey, guys. You ready to let the dogs out?
What?
Do what? Let the dogs out. You know, like, who let the dogs out? Who
brought this guy along?
Dad. All right, I want to talk about something.
All right.
I'd like to say something that prepared tonight.
All right, Alan.
Hello. How about that ride in? I guess that's why they call it Sin City. You guys might not know this, but I consider myself a bit of a loner. I tend to think of myself as a one-man wolf pack. But when my sister brought Doug home, I knew he was one of my own. And my wolf pack, it grew by one. So were there two of us, there were two of us in the wolf pack. I was alone first in the pack, and then Doug joined in later. And 6 months ago, when Doug introduced me to you guys, I thought, wait a second, could it be? And now I know for sure, I just added two more guys to my wolf pack.
All right.
Four of us wolves running around the desert together in Las Vegas, looking for strippers and cocaine. So tonight, I make a toast.
Oh, what? What do you got there?
What are you doing?
What is that?
Blood brothers.
No! Damn it!
Why did you...
Here.
Alan.
No!
No,
I'm not
Alan.
Doing that.
Go ahead, Stuart.
Make him stop.
Alan, we're not going to cut ourselves. Give me the knife. Ah. Slowly.
There is a tiger in the bathroom!
What's going on?
There's a jungle cat in the bathroom!
Okay! I'll check you out.
Go. Careful, don't.
Oh! Hey! Fuck! He's not kidding, there's a tiger in there!
No, there isn't.
Yeah!
Oh, whatever. Like, he probably went to the pool to get something to eat. Let's call himself.
It looks like a nerdy hillbilly.
Hello?
Alan.
Hey.
It's Phil.
Oh, hey, Phil.
This is Doug's phone.
This is Doug's phone.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Hey, Phil, look. I'm feeling kind of drowsy. Don't do drugs without me. He's jacking his little weenus.
Pull yourself together,
bro. Out of the table, Carlos. After the Hard Rock, I blacked out. It was like emptiness.
You drove last night?
Driving drunk. Classic.
What? Jesus. Phil, you were in the hospital last night.
I guess so, yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, Alan, I'm fine. So, you sure you're qualified to be taking care of that baby?
What are you talking about? I've found a baby before.
You found a baby before?
Yeah.
Where?
Coffee bean.
Wait.
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god! You just nailed the baby.
My glasses are good.
Someone did slip you the drug. I'm not surprised you don't remember anything.
Doc, none of us can remember anything from last night. Remember?
It's so cool to have a breastfeed, you know?
Well, listen,
Hey! There's a baby on board! Who are those guys?
We're gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay, all right?
What the fuck is going on?
Why don't you just let that one go to voicemail?
That's a fake laugh, by the way.
Here, I got a pee, Tyler. Come inside, you guys.
Baby's name is Tyler. I think you look more like a Carlos toothbrush.
Trust me, kids. You do not want to be sitting on these benches. We call this place Loser Bed. Follow me. All right, let's do it.
Not up in here!
Not up in here!
Anybody want to do some shooting up here? How about you, big man? Come on up here.
Okay, same instructions, just point, aim, and shoot. There you go. That's easy. Like the intensity. I have a tiger.
Yeah.
You're going 50,000 volts, little man. Don't be afraid to ride the light.
Stop!
What's that?
It's in the trunk.
Throw your shot! I hate Godzilla! I hate him too! I hate him! He destroys cities! Please!
This isn't your fault. I'll get you some pants.
I didn't drug you. I was told it was ecstasy.
But who told you it was ecstasy?
The guy I bought it from at the liquor store.
Why would you give us ecstasy?
Because I want everybody to have a good time, and I knew you guys wouldn't take it. It's just one hit each. I used to do 3 hits a night.
But it wasn't ecstasy, Alan. It was roofie.
You think I knew that, Sue? The guy I bought it from seemed like he was a real straight shooter.
I'm sorry. You mean the drug dealer at the liquor store wasn't a good guy?
Let's just calm down.
You fucking calm down. He drugged us. I lost the tooth.
I married a whore!
How dare you? She's a nice lady!
You are such a fucking moron!
Your language is offensive!
Fuck you!